Hidden line rendering allows you to take views of your model and render them as if you had drawn them with a pen, giving you crisp, clean drawings. For complex drawings, it can take a while to process what lines should show and which lines should be hidden. This processing has now been moved to a background task in line with other render styles, allowing you to continue working while the rendering processes. With the new non-blocking hidden line feature, you will be able to navigate in your model without having to wait for the scene to redraw. A preview hidden line render will show while navigating that will then resolve into high quality hidden line you're used to. This even works in multiple view panes. Each pane will be queued for update, and it's non-blocking, so you can carry on working without the wait. The non-blocking aspect also applies to 3D views in viewport renders. This means you can edit viewport annotations while the render processes. This brilliant new feature will speed up workflows and make hidden line an excellent choice for rendering and navigating 3D models.